and I was cast as this year's Dewdrop in the Nutcracker. Today we're rehearsing Flowers, which has 24 dancers. We hope you enjoy the show December 19th and 20th in Mountain Heritage Auditorium.